Hello everyone. Today I'm gonna do a page turning on a very crinkly notebook. I made it by myself. I just dip my books into the water and then just make it dry with a hair blower. It's really it's really good. I did it here especially because the paper is, I like the paper, the sound of this paper. It's very thin and it's very fresh, and also it makes a lot of tingled sounds, very crinkly one. I hope it's not too loud and hope you all enjoyed this. Let's start.